Have you ever loved a piece of music from the very first time you heard it? Well, I have. It's Douglas Moore and John Latouche's opera, The Ballad of Baby Doe. Premiered in 1956, it's become the second most performed American opera after Porgy and Bess. It's full of melodic arias, choruses, waltzes, dance hall high kicks, and a libretto that puts a true American epic story right on stage. This one you gotta catch. The Ballad of Baby Doe.